Okay, here's something called Brahmastra. I don't know. I mean, it looks like somebody, but maybe it isn't. What kind of...
Jun, Vayu, Agni. Prachin kal se hamare beech.
You're gonna love why I played this one and I decided to react to it. I have no idea what that looks like. Poseidon's trident? An Astroverse movie. I like that. I saw the thumbnail. I need to watch Bollywood movies. It's true. So I should, because I made this error, I should force myself. I don't, he doesn't look anything like him. I'll tell you who I thought this was. I really need to watch Bollywood. I know there's some big ones that Netflix used to try to tell me to watch back when I had Netflix, and I didn't because I'm a horrible person. But you know what? I really like the company's name, Astroverse. And you know, I have been learning about the gods and through my Keepers of Light deck, so. Because she just said Shiva. This actor, the older actor, didn't he pass away recently? He's like the big, huge actor over there. Okay, I'm... You know what? I would be interested to see this. That, there's some kind of Taurus coming after. Like, bull from Taurus or something. September. You know what? If I'm alive in September, I want somebody to remind me to watch this movie, because I'm going to do it now. The Fire Astra. Being that I'm a huge fan of musicals, you would think I watched Bollywood movies. I don't think I've watched any. I think the Indian movies I've watched have been people of Indian descent who are either British or American or something who made them. So like, I forgot who made that movie Kama Sutra. I think these are not... Okay, you wanna know who I thought that was? From the thumbnail, there's a guy in the middle of the thumbnail. I honestly thought... Don't anybody get offended by this. I thought it was Sacha Baron Cohen. Okay, that's why I said, oh, I might as well watch this one. But I am totally an astrology fan. Like I said, I should know more Indian stuff. It's a shame on me that I haven't watched more Bollywood movies. I think had I been a city dweller where you can watch these things in the theater instead of having to watch them by video or Netflix or something like that, I maybe would have. But I used to really like whatever Indian stuff I came across. So there are a lot of interests I had that were international that by coming back to a small city that didn't have access to a lot of these things, I kind of just ended up giving up in a way and just going back to being a regular person and watching, you know, whatever showed up at the Cineplex by my, well, the multiplex in the mall, because there wasn't a lot of choice otherwise, and I didn't have the means to go into the city, meaning go to Boston, enough to, you know, experiment with other stuff. I never even had enough money to have Indian food more than a couple times, because it was like, I couldn't try things that I didn't already like, because I couldn't waste money on food if I didn't like it. You know what I mean? It's a stupid life. It's all that lack mentality and stuff like that, and I try not to be that way, but it is what it is. But I hope that my situation is such that I can, because now I feel obligated to watch this movie, but I also like that word Astroverse, and I do like this sort of thing. So I want to watch that. Somebody remind me if I'm still around.